Hello, I am Ms. Tarrant County's outstanding teen, Haley Taylor Schlitz, and I'm here with Congressman Marc Veasey from Texas, who represents Fort Worth and Dallas in the U.S. House of Representatives. Congressman Veasey, thank you for taking time to join me today to talk about the Generation Z registering to vote and using our vote in every election.
Good to see you, Haley.
Congressman Veasey, why is it important for high school students to register to vote? Why should Generation Z care about voting?
Well, Generation Z should care about voting because there are a lot of issues that are going to affect your generation. You know, your generation is probably more plugged in to social media than any other generation, and how we're going to regulate social media, for instance, how we're going to regulate and balance free speech versus, you know, how much hate speech is going to be allowed on to social media, for instance, right? Like, how do you weigh those two? Because one person's freedom of speech may be another person's hate speech. So, I mean, you know, but I know those sorts of topics are hugely important to your generation. Student loan debt. I know for a lot of people in your generation, they're worried about whether or not they're going to be straddled with tremendous student loan debt when they graduate from college. And there are some young people that are putting off going to college. Yeah. There are some young people that are putting off getting married, young people that are putting off buying their first house because they're straddled with so much college loan, so much student loan debt. And so, you know, that's an issue that is going to affect a lot of our young people. Our young people, we're also worried about policing in this country. Yeah. Our young people have taken to the streets for peaceful protests all around the country, including here in Tarrant County and Dallas counties. And they want to see some change in that direction. We passed a policing bill on the Democratic side, but it stalled in the Senate. With young people getting involved, that could be an issue that they continually sort of make theirs. And so absolutely, we have to do something about policing in this country. And so those are just a few issues that I think that directly impact Generation Z now.
Yeah.
And I think it's worth fighting for.
Yeah.
And voting
absolutely.
For.
Absolutely. I 100% agree with you. Thank you for sharing those thoughts, Congressman.
Yeah, absolutely.
Before we go, I have one last quick fun question for you. Congressman VC, which genre do you like more, the horror genre or the comedy genre?
Definitely the comedy genre. Because it's always, laughing always makes you feel good, right?
Yeah.
So definitely, yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I would say definitely the comedy genre, no doubt.
Absolutely, I agree with you. Well, thank you, Congressman Veasey, for taking time to join me today to discuss the importance of registering to vote and voting in all elections.
Remember
to Generation Z members, our vote is our voice in the November election. Please register to vote and commit to using your vote in every election.